And that's what they have listed, so probably about 5.
Brittany.
I don't know. I'm just, this is the first time I'm up.
In girls' high jump, only two competitors were able to clarify to 8 3/4. Those are Claire Kiefer White and Madeline Fagan of Los Angeles.
What is Brittany? She is a senior or junior.
I thought I said singer. No, Brittany's like sophomore, freshman.
Okay, Carson's going.
Oh, he's jumping here.
What flight? What flight? Are you on? Okay, the big three.
The big three.
So that's your boy.
Yeah. Who's that? Who's this brother right here?
We have some Guzman, followed by Herrera, and Tito and Puxa.
She's the only one.
She's pretty good.
What happened?
She got up, but she didn't get over.
They get another try.
Oh, the hurdler? I don't know. Is the hurdler
Christian.
It's a lot like a Mihan situation. You can run it, you can go and have to, but you got to go by coming up in two events. Christian's only a sophomore. The oldest person we have is a senior at T. Everybody else is underclassmen. We got a young team.
And the girls are coming.
The girls are
on the rebounding.
This is the second attempt for Madeline Fagan of Los Angeles in the high jump.
John John's hella skinny and small. He's a freshman. Really good cross country.
Leader number two, Murphy.
No, you mean the distance medley relay.
You want water?
Nico, Maris, Rufus, and Christian. So Nico, you're talking about Nico.
They're looking bad, isn't it?
And I hope that that was a fair people right at the second attempt. This is not an issue.
Oh, he can hold it. Oh, he coming in tremendous.
Wow. He was just waiting.